Hi there, I'm Roel, and today I would like to show you how to measure in production. Let's take it and make it. The T-SCAN Hawk 2 is small and portable, so we can use it to investigate problems at any location. Here we are at a foundry engineering company in their casting production process. They verify the quality of the cores to make sure that they do not produce faulty casted parts. One of the problems that can occur is that the core has too much deviation due to wear in the core box by the amount of production cycles. Here is a production area where these cores are produced to analyze problems on the spot. Let us start by scanning the core box to verify it. We also use some easy tools to quickly put reference points around the part. By just pressing the scan button, I can immediately start scanning. Having the 3D design file of the part, I was able to prepare an inspection template in the inspection software, even before having ever scanned the real part. We do this on the CAD file by creating the necessary inspections and saving the project as a template. Now that I've scanned the complete part, the only thing I need to do is recalculate this inspection template. In 1 second, I have all my inspection results and I can see the quality of the part instantly. As you see here, the software provides us with a quick and intuitive analysis of a potential issue in the production process. The Pro version of our inspection software can also provide us with statistical analysis of multiple parts, which offers insight into production stability of this specific part or wear control. We can also scan the sand core separately, and we can scan it in its assembled position in the sand mold. If we scan the sand mold and core separately, and also in assembled position, we can do a virtual assembly to find out if we have a material thickness problem or core clearance. As you see, we can use the system throughout the complete production process. For more how-tos, getting started, product updates, or any other question regarding 3D scanning, please go to handsonmetrology.com. You will find the link in the information section of this video. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.